healthy kadhai. Today we will be making honey cinnamon drink recipe which will help you lose weight. Very easy recipe but very effective. So let's see how to make it. Please do subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more interesting recipes. This drink will help you detoxify your body and of course will help in weight loss. For this you need 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon, 1 teaspoon of honey and 1 glass of hot boiling water. This is a very simple drink. What you need to do is that we will take another glass and to this we will put 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon powder. To this we will be gradually adding water. Water is really hot, so mix it nicely. To this we will pour the complete quantity of water and then we will not put honey at this stage, because if you put honey in hot water you will kill those useful enzymes which are there in honey. So you need to first cool down this cinnamon water till it reaches the room temperature. So we'll cool it for at least for 1/2 hour. So see you after 1/2 hour. Hello friends, it's been 1/2 hour and now the water has reached the room temperature. At this stage we'll add honey. 1 teaspoon of honey goes into it and then you have to mix it nicely. So mix it properly. If you want you can even sieve this water. Yeah, honey cinnamon water is ready. You have to drink 1/2 cup, half quantity of this glass before going to bed at night, and then you can refrigerate the rest of the drink, and then in the morning you have to have this, the balance half water, the 1/2 cup of water, empty stomach, and there should be at least 1.5 hour gap between the breakfast and this drink. So you need to take this drink regularly, 2 times a day, at least for a month. Then you will see the weight loss results. This is very, very helpful. I'm personally using it and it is really very effective. Also, you have to ensure that while you take this drink, you have to take lots of fluids along with it, because honey and cinnamon are both generate heat. So take lots of fluids like plain water, coconut water and all other fruits, and follow a low carb diet for a consistent weight loss. I hope you like this very simple video. Please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.